So you, Marcus Dyer III, purposely replaced a marble statue with a cement copy so you could hit Francis over the head with it, did you not?
I'm not under any delusions that I'm not. I'd be more than happy of going home, of course, ice cream on the way. Besides, Mom said he had to watch me. I hope she didn't have this in mind. Wait until I tell.
We were talking about my hair. It's important to look good. You never know when the paparazzi might be snapping your picture. Sometimes they catch you off guard and you're like, or.
You agreed to show your art in here because, like me, every art gallery this side of Mexico has turned you down. Face it, you're washed up.
Happened in the Garden of Eden and still happening today.
What's happening?
The blame game. No, she gave me the apple.
No, Snake did it!
Seriously, does it matter who's to blame?
You aren't serious. Don't you know who I am? My daddy is the biggest art investor in the area. If you let me go, you can kiss your life goodbye.
I told you, sweetheart, you already have a horse.
Not a pony!
How about a rim rat?
Is that a special kind of horse?
No, it's an expensive painting.
Then no, 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 no!
I'm not asking you to get up so that we can leave. I'm asking you to get up so I'm back up. I'm a black belt in karate, Missy. Hi-ya! Oh, my back.
I would put boiling oil on top. But here we call security. Security!
And this one. It reminds me of my first wife. Very ugly too.